Guys, welcome back towards Illuminate 11 on this Tuesday. I hope you're having a lovely day and welcome if it is your first time checking out my channel. And if it is your first time checking out the channel, then please do hit the subscribe button. You are very welcome here. So just a couple of things. I am offering personal readings. So if you are looking to have a personal reading done, do drop me an email. My email address will be in the description box below. And also, last week on the 1st, I published my second blog post in relation to twin flames, and it is called Divine Feminine Leads the Way to Union. And I will put the link in the description box below as well, so you can have a read of that. And you know, it really comes in, it really ties in with the message that we came in that we got yesterday, which was a really beautiful and powerful message about how for divine feminine, you know, love is coming into your life, especially as we move more into April, into the rest of 2021. It's about you moving in with your arms wide open. So you are leading your divine masculine to union. So it is about you, you know. So that post basically was talking about what's going on this April, but also the things that you do as a divine feminine to help lead your divine masculine to union, you know. So about trusting in the journey as well. And that, you know, so do check out that post if you haven't seen it. But that trusting in the journey is really the message that's coming through from the angels today. Because yes, yesterday, you know, we got the message for the divine masculines that they're really wanting to come, you know, to move forward towards happiness, to move forward towards freedom. And these are the things that they're working on because they want to have to move forward towards the life of their dreams, towards their love with their divine feminine. And they even had a message in which they said, you know, they have made a decision. The divine masculines made a decision to let go of the karmic situation. And now they're just trying to find a way to move forward. You know, they are asking you, their divine feminine, to be patient, and you know, to be patient whilst they find a way to let go of the situation. You know, to, they can't just pick up and go, they have to make plans, they have to do things the right way. So they're asking you, their divine feminine, to be patient. And this is where the trust message was coming through from the angels today. Divine feminine, you're being asked to trust in your divine masculine, to trust in the fact that your divine masculine is doing what they need to do to release themselves from the situation that they may be in, from whatever may be going on with them, so that they can be able to be free, so that they can be free to be able to move forward towards you, towards happiness, towards that life that they truly desire, towards freedom as well. So you're being asked to trust in your divine masculine. You're being asked to trust in the creator, you know, to trust in the creator, because the creator is in charge of this journey. We got a message a few weeks ago about how the creator is in charge, God is in charge of this journey. So it is about you trusting in the fact that God, the creator, will be delivering this journey to you. Your union, you know, communication, your reunion will be delivered to you in the time that it is meant to come through. And I actually came across a card that I just wanted to share. And this is about trust, because that's a message that was coming through from the angels today. And it starts off by saying, when love is invited to take over, right actions arise at the right time. So this is about you operating from a place of love rather than a place of fear. Because, you know, when you are operating from a place of love, then you get into a place of trusting. You know, you trust that you are being led in the right direction. And it says, but if you are in fear, then, you know, your trust starts to, you know, you don't trust because you are in a place of fear that, you know, the things that you are desiring are not going to happen. So you're being asked to move into this place of love. And, you know, and when fear grips you, when fear comes in, you know, and that tends to happen on this journey. You know, sometimes you're doing okay. Happens to me as well. And one day, you know, I wake up and there's, you know, some fears, some thoughts coming into my head. And you are being asked to call upon the creator, call upon the angels, you know, and ask for guidance, ask for help. And there's a prayer that you can actually do. And it says here, allow me, dear divine. So that's dear divine, dear God, you know, the universe. Allow me, dear divine, to wait patiently until the timing is right. So you call upon the divine and ask, you know, to allow you to wait patiently until the timing is right. And waiting patiently doesn't mean you're sort of sitting there waiting for things to happen. You know, you are actually working on yourself. You're focusing on you. You are working on your mission. You are working on your career. You're doing the things that you enjoy in your life. You are looking after you. You're doing things for yourself. You know, you are treating yourself as well in this life. And you are actually raising your vibration, enjoying your life, you know, sort of in a way that you are actually going on. You're in flow with your life. You're in flow of the way things are, and you're actually trusting that everything is working out exactly as it is meant to work out, and all will come in the right timing. So you are in this place of letting go and trusting that your union is coming in when it is meant to come in. So, you know, but you are focusing on yourself. You are making things happen for you. You're not just sitting there waiting. You are waiting patiently, but by doing so, you are focusing on you. And it says, let me rest in the unknown until a clear path is shown. So this is about getting into a place of inner peace. So you call upon the divine and you ask to be allowed to let, you know, so that you, and you say, let me rest in the unknown. So this is about you resting in a place of having inner peace, you know, trusting that it is okay to be in a place of the unknown, you know, to not know what is going to happen, when things are going to happen, to be in this place of flow. So call upon the creator, call upon the angels to let you rest in the unknown until a clear path is shown. And when the right time has come, you will be shown the clear path. So it is about you being in this place of trusting in your journey, trusting in your divine masculine, trusting in the creator, because everything is being made so that it comes in at the right time, and the creator is ensuring that everything does work out as it is meant to work out. So just be in this place of trust is the message that's coming through from the angels. So what I'm going to do today, I'm just going to do a few cards from the angels as well, you know, because there was this message about trust. See what messages they have for the divine feminines and the divine masculines as well today. So I'm bringing in the guardian angel oracle today to see what is going on for the divine masculines and the divine feminines. So thank you, angels. What is happening for the divine masculines? Okay. And then thank you, angels. What is going on for the divine feminines? Okay. What's happening with the divine feminines on this day? Okay. So the cards that we have for the divine masculines. Wow. So the first one is support. So, you know, this is showing that, you know, whilst your divine masculine is working on letting go of what needs to go, they have that support from the angels. They have that support from the creator. You know, they are being shown the way. You know, they have a lot of support that is helping them to move forward on this journey. Really, really powerful. And also self-belief came through for the divine masculines. So they are starting to get into this place of believing in themselves, you know, believing in the fact that, you know, they've made this decision to let go of a situation that no longer serves them, so that they've made this decision and they're believing in themselves, believing that they can get that happiness and that freedom that they truly desire. So self-belief is coming in for the divine masculines, which is really helping them to move forward towards the life that they truly desire and transformation. So this is showing that your divine masculine is going through the transformation. You know, that angel is holding a little butterfly there. That's showing that, you know, they are going through their transformation so that they can be able to move forward towards that life of their dreams. So your divine masculine is transforming, really powerful, and also healing came through for the divine masculines. So there is a healing that is going on for the divine masculines. You know, they are healing on this journey. They are becoming stronger as well on this journey so that they can be able to move forward towards the life that they truly desire. So there is a healing going on that is helping them to be able to move forward towards that freedom and towards the happiness that they would love for their life. And also growth has come through for the divine masculines. So this is showing that, you know, they are growing on this journey. Your divine masculine, you know, every day that passes by, they are growing. You know, they're not the same person that they were the last time you saw them. They are growing on this journey, and they are growing because, which is helping them to move forward, to realize what it is that they truly desire, to know what it is is that is coming through from their heart so that they can be able to move forward. This is what is helping them to have made or to make the decision to let go of the situations that they no longer serve them so that they can move forward to the life that they truly desire. Really, really powerful. And the next card that came out is passion. So this is showing that, you know, your divine masculine is God. This passion for you, their divine feminine, they want to move forward towards the things that they're passionate about as well. And this is moving forward towards joy and happiness and freedom. You know, they have this passion to be free, to enjoy their life, to live a life that they truly desire. So, you know, there is this passion that is driving them towards, you know, towards the life of their dreams. They also have a passion for their divine feminine that is moving them towards unconditional love as well. And there's actually also, you know, that angel is holding a violin there. So that's also about messages in music. So your divine masculine, whilst they do what they need to do, they are sending you messages in music as well. It's the message that's coming through. And the last card that came out is friendship. And that's really beautiful because this is showing that your divine masculine, you know, would love to be in this friendship with you, their divine feminine. So, you know, they are thinking of this friendship as well. They want to be able to move forward towards you so that you have the beautiful friendship that you've always had, and you know, you can move into your new beginnings together. Yesterday we got the card of the dolphins, like really happy jumping around together. It's that friendship that you have with your divine masculine. And you know, if you haven't seen the message from yesterday, do check it out. Really powerful message that was coming through as well in that message. So they are wanting that friendship with you, their divine feminine. And then the cards that came out for the divine feminines. Wow, so this is Archangel Uriel coming through. And Archangel Uriel is Archangel who illuminates your mind, you know, gives you all the ideas and inspiration. So your mind is being illuminated right now, divine feminine. You know, you're being given ideas and inspiration in relation to your career, to your mission. So it is about you listening to the messages that are coming through, that are guiding you towards the things that you would also like to do in your life and the things that you want as well, you desire in your life. So really beautiful. And the next card that came out for the divine feminine is knowledge. So you are also, you can see there's all those sort of lights and, you know, coming through from the book and, you know, and the angel sitting under a tree as well. So this is showing that you are gaining knowledge. You know, you have a lot of knowledge within you. You know, the book is sort of right by the angel's heart. So this is showing that you have knowledge within you, you know, knowledge that you can use. And then it sort of sends out all these, you know, you help other people with the knowledge that is within you. So it is about you connecting with your heart, you know, connecting with yourself, because that is where you have this knowledge that is actually needed in this world. So really, really powerful there. And then the next card that came out for the divine feminines. Wow. So the next card is power. And this is showing that divine feminine, you have the power to keep going on this journey. And, you know, you are also the one who leads your divine masculine home. You know, you are the one who's leading this journey. So this is about you leading with that strength within, you know, that has compassion, trust, and also, you know, that love, you know, the, and that unconditional love as well towards your divine masculine, and that strength to keep going on this journey. So really, really beautiful. And the next card that came out is beauty. So, you know, this is about you seeing the beauty in the world, you know, seeing the beauty in yourself as well as a divine feminine, and knowing that great things, beautiful things are coming into your life. So it's about opening your arms to receive the beauty and the things that are coming in into your life. So really, really powerful. And the last card that came out is ascension. So a few cards have jumped out there, you know, and divine feminine, this is showing that you are ascending. You know, all your chakras are being balanced right now as you ascend on this journey. And you know, so you are going through your ascension. You are connected to the creator. You know, you're connected to the angels and the universe. So it is about you continuing to move forward. And if you are experiencing, you know, I talked about yesterday earlier in the video, I was talking about how right now our bodies are going through this ascension. You know, there is a lot of energy that's coming through right now, and that's causing a lot of tiredness. So this is also showing that this is what is happening with you. So it is about you looking after yourself, because you are ascending right now. There is, you know, you're going through your whole body is basically going through all these changes right now. So really powerful. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to call in Archangel Michael as well to see what messages Archangel Michael's got for everyone. So thank you, angels. What message you have, does Archangel Michael have for everyone? Wow. And it's energy healing work. So, you know, this is showing that there's a lot of energy that's coming through as well from above. You can see there's all that light sort of coming above. But this is also showing you that you are an energy healer. You are there. You've got this knowledge within you. You know, you've got these gifts as well within you to be there to help others. So, and the prayer says, thank you for sending healing energy to me and through me, for my own blessings and for all those around me. So this is actually about you getting healing energy, especially during this ascension time. If you are going through any ascension symptoms, you know, this is calling in Archangel Michael to help you with, you know, healing energy to you, for my own blessings and for all those around me. So this is also about you being an energy healer. And then thank you for connecting me to loving and high integrity healers and teachers of energy healing modalities. So this is about you being connected to other people who can be able to help you if you are going through certain symptoms, or if you want to learn to become an energy healer. So that's the message that's coming through there. And then I'm also going to bring in the angel answers, actually, to see what angel answers. So if you have any questions in relation to your journey, I'm just going to pull a few cards, see what messages, so you know, you can ask the angels right now what the question that you have, and then we'll see what answers come through in relation to your journey. So thank you, angels. What answers are coming through for everyone today? What answers are coming through for everyone in relation to their journey? What any other answers that are coming through for everyone in relation to their journey? Thank you, angels. Any other answers coming through for everyone in relation to their journey? No, the only one card I tried, one card that came through was trust. So absolutely amazing. The angels are saying, you know, trust divine feminine. Absolutely amazing, actually, especially when I talked about trust before. The angels are saying it is about you trusting in the creator. You know, this, your journey is your journey is basically the creator is in charge. Everything is being looked after. You know, everything is happening exactly as it is meant to happen, and everything is working out exactly as it is meant to happen. So it is about you being in this place of trusting in your journey, because all the things that you truly desire are coming in. Really, really beautiful. And then I'm going to finish off with an angel wish for everyone today. So thank you, angels. What angel wishes are coming through for everyone? Wow. That really jumped out. And it says, your inner strength can and will move mountains. So really, really powerful. The angels are saying you have inner strength to help you to keep moving forward on this journey, and it can and it will move mountains. So trust and stay in this place of knowing that everything is working out as it is meant to work out. You have the strength to keep going on this journey. You have the strength to keep trusting, you know, and you have the strength to actually know that the things that you truly desire are coming, because that love is coming in and great things are coming into your life. I really hope you have a great day, guys. I'll see you on the next video. Love, peace, positivity, and light.